Bismillah hir Rahmanir Rahim. Let's start the recipe. Pour oil in pressure cooker. 1 onion paste. 1 kilogram. Cook for 18 minutes. Make a paste with 1 onion, green chilies, and some almonds. Add some green chutney. Some sesame seeds. After grinding, pour it into the curry. Add some dhania coriander powder. Now it's ready to eat.